absence, but things aren't always what it seems. Anyways, I think you would all be great for my creation's next meal.
Welcome to my laboratory. You are on the bottom floor of my lab. And on this floor, you will try to survive my first challenge. As well as meeting one of my most beautiful creations. For your first challenge, you must repair 3 generators. Each generator will require items to repair them. Once all generators are repaired, you will unlock the escape door. You can fix the first generator by finding gears I've scattered across the lab. However, don't think this will be easy. Now kill them all!
Game.
Oh, look at what you did. It seems turning on the first generator caused a power malfunction. No worries. I'll provide you with flashlights to see in the dark. Fixing the second generator should turn the power back on. There will be light bulbs you will need to find in order to fix the next generator. But watch out. Due to the darkness, it seems like you've activated my creation's webs. Much better. I didn't think you would all survive. And it looks like my creation's webs are deactivated now. No worries. I have a surprise for all of you. Let's see how you do against two of them. Luckily for you, it seems it hit its head a little too hard. It should be waking up very soon. The third generator will require batteries to fix it up. There's no way you will survive.
Thank you. now go.